The Assistant District Health Officer of Wakiso District, Betty Naboganda, has confirmed receipt of 5,700 doses of COVID-19 for Wakiso District. She revealed that the second round of vaccination will start tomorrow, since distribution to various centres started today. Job has more.
As a district in Wakiso, we got 5,700 doses which we have received, and we are distributing them today. Right now, as I speak, they are being dispersed to the facilities. So tomorrow, officially, in the sites which are demarcated for COVID vaccination, we are beginning to vaccinate.
Naboganda made the remarks during the commissioning of 25 Red Cross volunteers who are going to work with the village chairpersons and the village health teams to ensure home-based care in managing COVID-19. According to Naboganda, the vaccine is still not enough since the district is registering an increasing number of COVID-19 cases.
The cases have not gone down at all. We are still seeing increasing numbers of COVID-19 cases. However, the vaccines which we have received are quite few. So we shall give the priorities and still have others to wait until we get another consignment.
She explained that priority will be given to health workers and those taking the second jab.
Priority is given to the frontline health workers. The health workers who received the first dose and are due for second dose will be given their second dose as priority. Then those who had never received any dose will be given their first doses. Then we shall also look at the people who have received their first doses such that they complete their second doses. And we shall give those with comorbidities their first doses.
The Assistant District Health Inspector Daniel Damba advised the volunteers to ensure they stay safe and also get the required data in communities.
It's very good to be a volunteer, but it's also not good to get out of your house and go and infect yourself in the community while responding to COVID cases or COVID contacts or suspects.
They should also protect themselves by having more than one mask, because they're the frontliners and they are going to come in contact with so many people. Others are using fiber masks, which are not effective enough to prevent the virus, and therefore we are encouraging them.
Cox Sempewa, the chairperson of Red Cross in Wakiso District, has asked the volunteers not to work in isolation, but rather join village chairpersons and the village health teams.
We are encouraging them to do what within their reach, not to do everything. They should be able to see that the village task forces are formed, you going through the chairpersons of LC1s and the VHTs, so that they work as a team. They should not work in isolation. That is critical there.
This story was compiled by Job Nantachika.